Yeah, so as the title of the program suggests, this is about bringing leaders from the community to develop their capacity to help improve the wellness and fitness of persons in their community, but also to integrate that to address other social issues in their community. So it's about community leadership, and it's being led by women. So there are three key things, and the first is about enhancing their leadership capacity. So these are persons who are already stepping up as leaders in their community, doing initiatives. So one of the things that East Port of Spain Development Company wanted to do is how can we support them by enhancing that leadership capacity. So during the 5 days, one of the things that we looked at was integrating throughout the activities we did leadership competencies, and including how to conduct meetings, delegating, using their initiative, developing resourcefulness, things like that. Decision making was a key part of it as well. The other area was the fitness instruction, so that at the end of this, we wanted them to be able to go back to their community to run fitness sessions, fitness activities, and to organize, coordinate, and implement fitness events. And the third broad area was, as we said, you could have all of that competency, but when you go back there, if you can't get along with the people, then that's the end of your program. So a key part, third dimension of this was about relationships, was about dealing with people, the soft skills, as we say. Sometimes we say life skills, but this, so a lot of it about dealing with empathy, with respect, with appreciation of yourself, appreciation of the value of others. So those three broad dimensions, we incorporated them into a range of experiences throughout the 5 days to help build the capacity of these women leaders, so that they can go back to the community and not just improve the health and wellness of the community, not just to take on the role of leaders, but also to help address some of the social challenges in their communities.
So what I want to do is appeal to you all to continue what you've learned this week and what you will learn during the rest of this program, and to make some better choices. As women, you have the power to shape not just the choices that you make for yourself, but you shape the choices you make for your children, and the shape the choices that you make for your families. And if all of you do that as individuals and as heads of households and people who are guiding a family, ultimately you're going to shape the choices that are made in your community. And ultimately we shape the choices that are made in our country. And we can all do better for ourselves, so that we stop putting so much money in the pockets of doctors and in hospitals. We stop leaving our limbs on hospital tables because of diabetes, and we have to leave a leg behind and a toe behind and all these kinds of things. There are other things that we can't control. So the things that we can control, let us pledge to start doing something about it, right? So you have the power, and today we are going to make the decision to be healthy.
Practically, we taught something called the 12 steps of aerobics, where we had the groups move into the music, using the music to teach a class, and also actually instructing the class itself. Right? We also had a theory part of it, where we deal with information like the fit component, deal with information like components of fitness, you know, give them the theory of being a fitness instructor.
I wanted to go to the preschool not too far from me, and start with these preschoolers, because in my preschool only have like gym, swimming, so I want to take aerobics to the preschool by me.
I think wellness and fitness being introduced into my community will be a great initiative, because one, nowadays a lot of people are suffering from all different types of diseases, and being fit plays a major part in keeping yourself healthy in order to have a better, a longer lifespan.
The most valuable thing for me in this program was the persons that came from different backgrounds, different geographical areas, that we were able to bond together, you know, and achieve what we came here to do, what we set out to do in the first place. And because of that bonding, you know, we developed new relationships, new friendships with one another, you know, and that was excellent for me.
I believe that this program should be done throughout the nation. If it's just an initiative here, let it be something done throughout the nation in the different areas. Yeah?